ladies, and you are a finalist. You are a finalist, especially in the first 4, 5, 6 weight classes. I need you to head back to the total area to meet with Rob, so we can get ready to load you up to start these finals. Ladies. 106, 112, 117, 122. If you can all make sure you're in the top 100 in your box, we will get you loaded up and ready to go. And we will start these finals on rounds 1 and 2. Coaches and wrestlers, another reminder, we would ask that you use the back side of rounds 1 and 2 to get to each side of the arena while we're doing the finals. But if you must, from the tunnel to the mat. We will only stop you for about 10 seconds and then we'll let you go again. We just want to make sure the finalists get to the mat. So please be respectful if you're asked to hold. Please do not consider yourself an exception to the rule. Or as a working coach, or working as a fine man.
Casey's. absolutely. Hey, TJ, we're going to go back and watch it.
Yeah, watch it all.
Watch it back.
Watch it all.
Because it's either done or it's overtime, so at this point.
And from the listening mentality,
no, I love it.
So right now,
here, can I take over?
Yeah.
Is that okay? Period 34.
Remember, we had back points, right?
Yeah.
So you got 3-1.
We had a back point. Not right away.
All right, wrestlers and coaches. We have about 2 more minutes on that sport to make it get through, and we will then clear that area. If we have an hour to clear it, we start making your way to the exit.
Yeah, yeah.
So you get an hour to clear that sport for 11, and you start making your way to the exit. I need table workers back to the tables for 11. Table workers back to the tables, that's 4:30. I need officials back on that's 4:30.
Yeah.
Check them out.